I'm often asked what would happen if I combined my pneumatic potato cannon video and my cornstarch fire-breathing video. That's a good question. I accept the challenge. So I've rigged up my potato gun to sit on the ground and blow a funnel full of ordinary flour straight up into the air. I've also wired up a remote trigger because I'm anticipating a serious fireball, and I prefer, based on previous unfortunate experiences, to keep my eyebrows. All right, that's the setup, and here's what happened.